Hello guys, it's Slime here. Welcome back to another Minecraft mod review. Today we're going to be doing the Christmas craft mod. I thought this was appropriate because of Christmas, like it's being the Christmas season still. Even though Christmas Day has passed, it's still the Christmas season. So, I'm recording this the day after Christmas Day, so it's Boxing Day over here in Britain. I don't know if you call it Boxing Day wherever you live, but you know, new here. So, yeah, and I apologize for not regularly uploading lately. It's been Christmas, so I haven't been able to really do it. Anyway, let's take a look into this mod. We've started off with all the food because I'm a fat fucking Snorlax like that. And yes, we'll start with the chocolate milk. You craft this with some milk and some cocoa beans on top. And you get some chocolate milk. You smelt this up in a furnace. You get some hot cocoa. And this restores some hunger, I'm pretty sure. You have the candy cane here. And you craft this with free sugar and some rose red dye. I don't really know why you want to eat some rose-ness, but you know. Deal with it, candy cane right there. To craft the gingerbread cookie, you need one Christmas spices, which I'll show you what they are in a minute, and some wheat on both sides of that. Oh, and then you got the eggnog, which is some milk, some egg, and some Christmas spices. So, in here we have the fruitcake. To craft the fruitcake, you need some wheat, two melons, an egg, and two milk, and some Christmas spices. And you get the fruitcake. And the fruitcake you can place down like a cake, but no one wants to do that because it tastes like shit, so fuck off. And get in the fucking fire. So, next up we have the non-edible items. So we have the Christmas tree stand. So you craft this with two red wool, some oak wood planks over on both sides, some dirt, a spruce sapling, and two cactus green dye. Now this is really cool because the Christmas tree stand, as you can see, is under there. Oh, well, not there. Under there. And, this is awesome since when you have this, you can bone meal it and you get your own Christmas tree. It doesn't come with the ornaments or the star. I'll show you how to put them on later. But yeah, it comes with this nice little tree. Good size and it's kind of pretty, to be honest. Next up, we have the wreath over here with any type of leaves on the outside and a red wool in the middle, and you get a wreath. Then we have the Christmas stocking. And the Christmas stockings are awesome, but you have the string, some white wool, and three. Red wool in like a backward L sort of shape, and you get the stocking. I forgot what that was called then. Every time set, night it, because I want to show you guys something. So, here it's night now, and we sleep. Hopefully, when we wake up in the morning, these stockings will have some presents in them which we can open. Yeah, see, you right click, get your presents, and it can be whatever in the game. What, did I just chuck my present in the fire? Ah, god damn it. Anyway, we've got one present to open anyway. So, I need to go to game mode one. Open this. We got some bread, because we always wanted bread. Get in the fucking fire. Fuck you, Santa. Oh, and I have took this gift out live. This and stuff. Iron leggings, they're pretty good. Let me look at my sexy pants. Aw, yeah, mobile truckers. Anyway, so now we move on to the. Oh, we've done that. The Christmas lights. They can be five colours. You can have, I mean, survival mode. God damn it. You can have red, green, blue, yellow, and orange. And yeah, I just chose blue because they're amazing like that. You take these out and you can just place these up like that. And if that one's not powered, you need redstone to power it. That's why there's redstone torches here. And you can have one on the outside or anywhere you really want. And they look quite pretty. It really adds to the Christmas feel of the mod, and they're my favourite addition because it's just beautiful. And then you have the orange ornament or whatever Christmas ornament you like, whatever colour. So these are the ornaments here. This is the orange one. You can have green, red, yellow, and blue, and obviously orange. And you craft this with some glowstone, some glass, and some orange dye. Now we have the decorative star, and you craft this with gold ingots in like a sort of house shape. You need five of them like this. And some glowstone dust, and you get the star on top, glowing with these little particle effects. It's really nice, you know, as you do. Yeah, and then we have the present. You can put, like, make presents for your mates on the server or whatever. So you make this Christmas gift with some string in each corner, some paper in like a sort of diamond sort of shape, and a slime ball or whatever you want in the middle. I've chosen a slime ball, and you get a Christmas gift. I just found this one in the wilderness, because I'm amazing, and this has an Eye of Ender in it, I think so anyway. I have opened it, but you know, let's just test this. Yep, I have Ender. Gah. Gah. I said gah. I said gah. But I only had gah. Die. Okay. That fight is awesome. I like forest for that. Anyway. So that is it with the crafting recipes. Yeah. So finally we have these three music discs. And these are awesome because you have Jingle Bells, Carol of the Bells, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. So, put this on. Yay! Who doesn't love Jingle Bells? And we got, obviously, We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Put that on, turn our sounds up. Okay, I like that. It's such a nice Christmassy feel, because, you know, it's Christmas, and you have Christmas songs, it's awesome. And you're like, why the fuck is there snow everywhere? The reason is, most of the time in this mod, it snows, but snow is not right now, which is awesome, because it makes me lag, to be honest. Anyway, so, finally we have two mobs, and I actually need to get a spawn egg out, because I forgot to put him in his cage, Ender Elf. So we have the Ender Elf and the Creeper Claws, and the Creeper Claws over here is where you get your Christmas spices. These are non-hostile. Ooh, hello. You kill them, get Christmas spices, don't try and escape, Mr. Creeper. So you put this in here. This is the Ender Elf. Motherfucker. Stay in there. And these guys pick up presents from around the world. He's teleporting away there. And, yeah, you can kill them for their presents when you see them. And they're really rare spawn, though, so hopefully you'll find one someday. And stop teleporting away. Motherfucker! Oh. That is going to be haunting me for the rest of my life. And now I've lost my house. Oh, no. Yeah. We're back, and the world isn't loading because it's a faggot like that. Anyway, when it started snowing again because I'm getting some lag. So, that was the Christmas Craft mod. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave that like button down below and subscribe for more mod views and other Minecraft related content. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed as usual. Goodbye, slimes.